I thought it was time to do a new portrait of the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya. And I was talking with her about it, and I felt like I had done quite a bit that already got across a lot of other aspects of her, but I hadn't done anything specifically with her and her cats. And so I sat with her, talked about it some, planned it out, and she went through, she told me about 35,000 pictures she had taken of her cats to send the best ones to me for reference that I could then make this painting with. So if you guys haven't been able to figure out, I'm a bit of a crazy cat person. This girl here, Monkey, I've had for almost 19 years. Got her when I first moved out on my own. And she, now that I'm in this new studio, she gets to come with me every day. You'll see cat meows by her pretty much in every episode. I'll either put one in of her or you'll see her walk on by. She's my best friend. I always say that there's three most important women in my life. My mom, who raised me, this cat, who made me an adult, and my wife, that made me a man. I'll let her get the final words. Cat people are clearly the best. I think that's a reason that Natalya and I get along very well. Maybe the people that aren't on board with her as a champion, maybe they're just dog people. They just don't understand. But cat people, we run the world.
Buy it now!